being played for Utah.
Second time Anselmi's called them for a little bit late on the tackle and not letting go.
Calvin Whiting has got support with McLeod, and Connor McLeod is going to score his fourth try in 2 weeks. 8-8.
Beautiful line coming up right here. You'll see Whiting right there. Came right through, cuts through, and then McLeod is beautiful run. This is what number nines do. They have to have gamble lines.